three-dimensional anthropomorphic Dreamcast controller.
Yes, I know it is a joyous occasion. But hey, what can I say? It's life.